25-29 Cruiser Racing. We're going to look at the Netherlands. It's Kevin Honder, Linden, volgens mij op laatste rowing. Hey, now to the stage. In dit geval van de Linden zit op plek 4-5. It's looking good for the United States of America. And it's looking good for the rider out of Switzerland. We zien van de Linden naar voren schuiven. Hij wil naar plaats nummer 3 toe. Zijn plaatsen voor een halve finale. Still in the track, it's the rider from South Africa, Kane Herbert, with the 0-4 play. He's on the first position. We're going to take the number one player out in Nederland, Rick van der Dikkenberg, the winner of the afgelopen jaar, Challenge Cruiser 25-29 in Auckland, New Zealand, and he wants to double it up in Ahoy, Roterdam. Yeah.